Hello. This is a poem about the current Chancellor of the Exchequer, and it's not very satisfactory because there's nothing much that I can think of that rhymes with his name. But there we are. One does one's best. Here we go. Now the Chancellor's Jeremy Hunt. He makes policies, we bear the brunt. And had I but the time to discover a rhyme, I should probably call him a name. The end. Sorry about that.